Go and how that seemed to change so many things. Well, the Eagles of Death Metal, who were on stage at the Bataclan that night, they've done a version of Save a Prayer, which we actually did a little duet with them the week before that terrible night. And I was talking with Joshua Hong, who's the founder of the group, and they want to do this thing where all the royalties that they get from the record go into some kind of a fund. I said, well, we'd like to do the same thing. So any royalties that are due to us are gonna go into a fund. And even better than that, Sony ATV have said that they're gonna donate all their proceeds from that record as well into this fund. We don't know exactly what it's gonna be yet, but I can tell you that it'll be something peaceful, something inclusive, and something that promotes tolerance through music. So we're going to play that song tonight. We're going to dedicate it to the 130 people who lost their lives in Paris. If you feel like supporting it, please get your camera phone up, or your phone, or whatever you call it. Shine that little light on us. Let's see how many little stars we can make come out in this beautiful room in honor of those people. Thank you.